Hello everybody, this is Angie. I am here to show you a few cards that I decided to make for a wonderful organization called Operation Right Home. It's run by volunteers and they encourage you to send them only handmade cards. Now, I've never been a card maker. I never was good at it. And my best friend Kathleen sent me a goodie package and in it was a magazine that had a card, and I said, oh, I could do that. I could follow that direction because I have this embossing folder and these nest abilities. So I decided to get busy in the past 2 days and make cards for Operation Right Home. There are a few rules, and when you think about it, one of the rules can be quite sobering. One of the big rules is that you cannot use glitter. And the sobering part about it is that the reason for it is because they live in hot, humid, or maybe even primitive conditions, the glitter comes loose and will get on the sailor or soldier or uniform member when they're overseas. And when that glitter comes loose, it will get on their body or their uniform. And actually, it can be seen. The risk is that it can be seen with night goggles by the opposing forces. So, of course, we don't want to do that. But these are the cards that I made, and I will go ahead and place them in the mail. I did make a couple of birthday cards, but I predominantly made them with the word love on them and happy birthday, a few of those. So YouTube does not allow me to put a link, but I will write the web page, the address for the web page on the bottom of my video. And I encourage you that if you can make a few cards, you don't have to make a ton of them. If you can make a few cards, please think about our uniform members overseas. The men and women who are there and can't go to the local store and get a card to send to their loved ones here in the States to let them know how much they're missing them and care about them, and their children, of course. And I think this is a really good organization. It's a good thing to do. And sometimes when we get stuck for things to do creatively, we could go ahead and make a few cards and send them off. So that's my latest project. Thank you so much for watching my video. I wish you a wonderful day and a happy 4th of July. Bye now.